And the lead being held by Alexey Ashapatov. And an astonishing throw in the first round. 58-39, easily the best we've had so far. That only 2.5 metres shy of his world record set at London 2012. He leads by 140